Anupi, can everyone please be seated? Good evening.
Good evening.
I request everyone to please switch off their phones or put in silent mode. Okay. Can the guests please introduce themselves?
I'm Meghna and I belong to CMS Toastmasters and I've been in Toastmasters for the last 3 years now.
I'm Lalita and I'm a Banjarite and I'm Vinod's guest.
Okay. I'm Ravindra. So I used to attend Toastmasters in retail. So after 4 years, I'm
nice.
A few days ago.
Wait, there is another guest.
Oh, okay, sorry. I'm very sorry. This standard?
Six.
You like public speaking?
I like public speaking.
A few years ago, when I was browsing through the internet, I came across an excellent quote. It's by Seneca, a Roman philosopher. If a man knows which harbor he seeks, then any wind is the right wind. At first, I didn't understand what this meant, so I was thinking about it. Then I realized that what he was trying to say is, if a person doesn't have a meaningful goal in his life, then he won't lead it. It won't lead to anything. So dear Toastmasters, I say meaningful because when most of us we ask like, what's your goal? They say something like, my goal is to become rich. My goal is to be happy. My goal is to live long. My dear friends, these are not goals. These are wishes. To me, a goal needs to have three qualities. A goal needs to be specific, it needs to be measurable, and needs to be achievable. For example, instead of saying, my goal is to lose weight, it's better to put it like, my goal is to lose 4 kgs in the next 2 months. This makes it all the more achievable. When I was a kid, I heard this wonderful story. There was a farmer who had a dog. The dog used to sit by the curb and look at the cars racing past it. Every time a car passed it, it would run after a car, barking, trying to overtake it. One day, the neighbor came and asked the farmer, aren't you worried that your dog is never going to catch a car? No, the farmer replied, that's not what bothers me. What bothers me is what he would do once he catches one. My dear friends, next time you we are all like the dog, chasing meaningless goals that lead to nothing. So next time you make a goal, remember this, life is hard by the yard, but by the inch, it's a cinch. So break up your goals to smaller, more meaningful portions and you'll achieve it much more easily. Speaking of goals, today we have with us a Toastmaster who not only makes her own goals, but also the goals for the whole Sunshine Toastmaster Club. She is one of the pillars of Sunshine. And if I may be so bold to say, she is the reason why Sunshine is where it is today. So please give a round of applause to our president, Mr. Vishalakshmi.